just master this beam. And the chances are they'll just command it to do exactly what they want it to do.
Well, a lot of it is about confidence. So if they perform as they have the other apparatus, they'll not be short of that. We have the change leg ring immediately into the tuck back. Nice free walk over, keeps the arms moving into the flip layout. That's the way you get that combination counted. The elements are so high and well flighted that they're easy to land. There we go, the change leg leap into the pike back. Because she links those two moves, she gets an extra 0.1 bonus, and that's how her start value becomes higher than others. Side somersault. They have to show, gymnasts have to show moves forwards, backwards, sideways, and these two leaps. Lovely split. Super high and positive out of the front somersault. I guess when feeling less nervous, she might have linked those two moves, but she performed them well and confidently. So important to get her team off to a good start. Big double tuck dismount. Wow, how upright was that on landing?
Tell you what, they might change the apparatus, but they don't change the approach.